Today in mathematics, now to see one numerical based on differentiation, just you can see here mean value theorem. Applying mean value theorem, find c first, fx is equal to x plus 1 1 x belongs to 1 3, and second is fx is equal to log x where x belongs to 1 n. So first we will solve this one, that is fx is equal to log x is continuous 1 into and differentiable. Applying mean value theorem. You can get here fb minus fb upon b minus c is equal to fc fs. Keeping this value here, so you can get here log x means here a is equal to 1 and b is equal to 2. So you can put here log 2 minus log 1 upon 2 minus 1 is equal to 1 upon c. Therefore, we can write here log 2 is equal to 1 upon c. Therefore, c is equal to log 2 base e. We can write it belongs to 1 and 2. So, this way we have to solve this numerical. We have to find the value of the c using mean value theorem. Now, say next numerical, you can see here next numerical is given by here it is. Here given fx is equal to x plus 1 upon x is continuous 1 and 3 and differentiable 1 and 3. Applying mean value theorem, we get here that is fb minus fa upon b minus a is equal to f dash c. a is equal to 1, b is equal to 3. So we'll put here 3 minus 1, that is here given, that is we have to put here 1, so we can put here 3. So 3 plus 1 by 3 minus 1 plus 1 by 1 upon 3 minus 1 is equal to 1 minus 1 upon c. Solving this way to get here, that is 2 3 by 9, 10 by 3 minus 2 upon 2 is equal to 1 minus 1 upon c. Solving this way to get here, 10 minus 6 upon 6 is equal to 1 minus 1 upon c. Solving this way to get here is equal to 4 upon 6 is equal to 1 minus 1 upon c square. Upon 1 upon c square is equal to 1 minus 4 by 6 is equal to 2 by 6 is equal to 1 by 3. Therefore c is equal to c square is equal to 3. Therefore c is equal to plus minus root 3. Minus root 3 does not belong to 1 and 3. So we can write here c is equal to plus root 3 belongs to 1 and 3. So this is the value of the c. So this way to solve this numerical, this is easier to understand. But first to do here, applying the mean value theorem, I am solving this, finally we can get the value of the c, both the numericals. Thank you very much.